All right, try this again. Hi guys, we're in here with Dark XPSX. We're gonna play some 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls, and I'm pretty sure it's Horde Night. So let's see how this goes, because the last one was so fun. Everybody say hi to Dark, though. Yeah, I'm still getting that F1 fault every time I join your party. I want to get these M60 parts rolling. Oh yeah. That's dumb. So I gotta have the parts. I'll make the parts in the lathe, but I gotta make the guns and the workbenches. I'm gonna craft that one in there, and I'm gonna craft this one in here. Oh, well, hell, it only takes 40 seconds. Get those, put these gun parts back. I haven't even got to put my desk together or nothing. Yeah. Alright, I'll put some more food in the food chest. Do we need drinks? Nah, we should be good on drinks. I'll take them too. Ammo. Which chest? No, I got that one. Where'd all the 7.62 ammo go? Did you get some? Oh, okay. Modify. Take that out. Delete. No, I didn't. Didn't need it last time. Okay. No, I should be good. Your M60's done. Try to repair this shotgun a little bit. Can I? It fixes it a little bit. There's still 999 robotic ammo in the I'm gonna take half of it. How about that? Did you put all the ammo, 762 ammo, in there? All right, I just took two stacks. Well, you're going to need it for your M60, right? But I made you an M60. Okay. Did I grab all that? Yeah, I've done harvested all that. Okay. Are you fully fed and yes, I have a shit ton. It's probably just in the food chest. Yeah, 320 in here. I'm gonna put it in the med making. Oh, my bad. what else do you need? Do I have anything else that you need with that? Do you want to take the spikes with us? Boy, you put a lot of traps down. Let's see. Let's do another 50. try to fortify this a little bit more. Where are they? Not finding the pieces that I needed. Is that them? No. I need to be a little bit bigger. Not them either. A little bit smaller. Them either. I guess I could. Let's see if it's not there. Mommy, you got the hiccups? Let's go with those. Zombie out here running. Oh shit, it's a horde. see what the base can do. They're running. Every one of them's running. They are all going for the braces. Do you have the blade traps hooked up to electric? Yeah, I turned them off. Yeah, this is nice. That's what we're going to do. We're going to set these torches up like that so that it shoots them. Why would it not let me pick that block up? Must be repaired. Okay, well, I'll just... Doink! Hazmat helmet. What? Thank you. try to beef these up a little bit. I'm just trying to ensure that we have a flawless Fortnite. I think this would have been alright as long as the stairs. So I'm gonna take these off too. As long as the stairs are protected. Let's see if I can find a ramp plate. Okay. I didn't know there was none up there, but yeah, I will. Right, I don't think I can put no plate down for the ramps. There's a doggo, two of them over here. Do you have the upgrade tool on you? Well, I'd need supplies to upgrade anyways. Yeah, but I'd need cobblestone and concrete too. Can you upgrade them? I didn't. It's just what it was. I don't think there was any more plate patterns. Oh, well, there is a wood plate pattern out there. So we got a hazmat hood and a hazmat gloves so far. So no, I do need to change my system. That way it gives me more food storage. I'm gonna put them in this far box to the left. Huh? Yeah, no, we ain't. I jump in there about 12, right? We ain't gonna be up there till 1. Leave at 12:30. It starts at 1, right? You what? Well, what time does she want to be up there? Wonder if I plant trees, if I'd get more wood off of them if I plant them.
That's our game.
What?
That's from Woody's. Hold on.
Could you even understand that, boy? Speaking of that, can you craft mods? You might want to craft you a radiation remover, rad remover mod. Oh, okay. Can you do brass catcher mods?
Now it's our game. That's our game. Yeah. That's our game. That's our game.
That's the game. Advanced brass catchers?
No. That's our game. How go?
What?
That's our game. That's our game. And we can. Let me tell you, okay?
Hey, you need to work on your talking. Daddy can't understand you.
Well, I love it. About go hunt.
No. I don't need them for
nothing. Johnny hunt. We got a Johnny hunt. We got a Johnny hunt, Dad.
You seen it's my vehicle? Oh, saved it. Zombie beating it up? Them little motherfuckers. You can't have nothing nice in this game, I swear. Can't have nothing nice. What'd you do? Sell them? Oh, okay. Go down to the other trader and sell them. Okay. I'm trying to get some wood. Yeah. Might be some better ones back at the house. I almost leveled up from that little hoard. Why do we have so many mortar and pestles everywhere? You needed all these for what? Oh, okay. I was like, what the hell? You know you could have put them on my countertops in here, right? Yeah, you've got three spread around the house, is what I'm saying. You could have put them in here on my countertops. I have three spots over here. Oh, yeah, now, yeah. Well, I've got four countertop spaces over here that you could put them on. You weird ass looking in here like a damn witch's house. Oh my gosh, it takes 14 seconds for each one of these. Eleven, make a wish. Yeah, you ain't never heard that. So, one, two, there's the fourth one. All my drugs. I've always heard that since I was a kid. Do I have any more oranges? Oranges. No more oranges. Hey, boy, you are wild this morning.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, right. I think that's an apple tree, but I'll go check it out. No, that's an orange tree, yes. Oh no, it's Horde Night. I don't know. My vehicle's disengaged. It'd be quicker if I just run. That way I didn't know what time it was. This still looks like it's pretty daylight out to me. I can actually buy a vending machine and we can do it the non-cheaty way. Oh, this is lovely. I hope they don't fucking run. Don't you run. Okay, not running. Move your little legs. I might be square bailing for a little bit tomorrow. I ain't for sure. It depends on how fast this grass dries out. Yeah. Well, I gotta get off at 12 and keep hopping. Shower. I think you heard my phone. Alright, so just in case you need some, I'm going to put two stacks of 762 in the top right box. Oh, was you? So, Did you make it where we couldn't put nothing on top of these rails? Yeah. Better hurry up. Need some more generic schematics. Be nice too. Blessed metal. Just feel the heat. Increased fire rate for handguns by 20%, reload 30% faster, critical damage for 7 hits in a short time causes the last blow to do 100%. Ooh. What's this? Flame oil mod. Adds a 50% chance fire proc to gun weapons. Ooh. I have 9 bandages and 12 kits on me. Ooh, 50 of them. Yeah, let's go. Where did all this stuff go? What did I have here? See your titties. What you need 2 generators for? Yes, yes, that definitely is. I don't know how it's going to do about traveling over mountains and hills and stuff. I might have to get you to make me some type of motorcycle in the end, but still. Speaking of that, I can go ahead and there's a cruiser, there's a dirt bike. Cruiser looks pretty cool. Junker looks pretty cool. That's all to select from. Junker, cruiser. There's a cruiser phasing. That means I kind of like the junker where it's got the long handlebars. But the cruiser faded looks pretty cool too. Look at all the lasers from these turrets. With all the turrets. Shouldn't be that bad. Well, I typed in vehicles and it don't show me a motorcycle. Oh, I see it, yeah. Yeah, when I type in vehicles, I just put VEH. The rat ride. Motorcycles. I'll focus. Well, it's 11:30. It shouldn't take 30 minutes to do Hoard Night, should it? Okay, yeah, that's fine. Alright guys, we're going to end the stream here. I'll be back on later, hopefully around 5 or 6 o'clock if y'all want to jump in and join. Yes. So I'll talk to y'all later.